The true power of UI Router is in nested views. Let's add a nested view to the Items Detail page.
Let's add a state to see an item's reviews and one for its nutrition facts. To add a nested view, we need the same name as the main view that this one will be nested inside. So that's item, then we need a dot, and then it's the nested view's name. We need to generate both of these templates, but we don't need controllers because they'll just inherit the item's data from the parent route's scope. Here's what we have for the nutrition template, and over here's the one for the reviews. See that the reviews template uses an ng-repeat directive to loop through all the reviews. Lastly, I added some reviews to the item JSON file so that they'll have something to display. So UIRouter knows of the nested items and the templates to use. We need to tell UIRouter where we want these views to appear though. We need the UIView directive again, but since we want them to display on an item's page, we need to add it to item.html. Finally, we need to create a link for each view. And we now have nested routing. Nested views in app management can be very complex and complicated. UI Router makes this incredibly easy, though.